that car and nothing.
Well, if he was dead, we would have taken his body to the morgue. He's still alive and taken to the hospital. Third place. I'm headed that way if you want to ride. It's about 14 miles. John?
She's a quitter. That was a little shady.
Hey, kid, let's go. Doesn't change anything now.
I don't blame them for Bryce's death. I don't.
Were you crazy? He just died.
Maybe I started that job. Everything went to hell.
Are you serious? Okay, believe she don't want vengeance for Breeze. I'm officially confused now. Why are you best friends with this dude? I think this is a setup. Don't do that. You better get out of that car, little Foster. Truck, whatever. Chevy, Chevrolet, Ford, whatever kind of thing that is. He has to know he shouldn't be in that car, truck. Uh-oh. Hassel's back. He was looking for some ginseng. Wow, Hassel. Got time for that? Okay, get him.
Mm-mm.
Please bail me.
Ooh.
Once you know that I made my choice, I'm going anywhere.
Shabba do. I don't think I can. Oh, they started a lynch. Yes, yes.